Danny Harnden here at the Greensboro Coliseum Complex to talk about the HAECO Invitational High School Basketball Tournament. It is year 44. We're going to talk with two of the coaches that will be involved with this, Freddie Johnson of Greensboro Day, but we'll start with Ben Bradford of Ragsdale. The defending champs, what was it like for the Ragsdale Tigers, for you guys last year, to beat Northwest, a prestigious high school team like that, to pull off the victory here?
Oh, it was great. Our kids were excited. It was great for our community. A lot of hard work went into it. It was exciting to see the girls get to experience it.
Yeah, what's it like to play in this tournament? Three games in 3 days, kind of a big arena. What's it like?
Oh, it's a fantastic tournament. I mean, the kids are always excited. My oldest daughter got more excited about the HAECO than Christmas. So it's a great tournament, great atmosphere. It's great.
How does Ragsdale look this year so far?
We're a little up and down. You know, when we're playing good, we look good, and when we play bad, we don't look so good. So hopefully we'll look good this week.
Yeah, good deal.
Good luck to you, coach.
Thank you.
All right, let's cruise on over here to Freddie Johnson of Greensboro Day. You guys have won this thing 16 times. That number must blow your mind.
You would have told me that today. I wouldn't have known it, of course, but I think it's great. We've had the opportunity to play it in so many years, and winning a tournament is very important to our kids.
Yeah. Why is this special to you? Why do you love this tournament so much? Because of your Greensboro roots?
I thought my Greensboro roots, never leaving Greensboro and being able to come to every tournament but one, and I wouldn't miss it. And I think our kids just love to be playing with their friends and participating in such a wonderful event.
At Greensboro Day, your players get to play in some prestigious tournaments throughout the year, but how much do they love this one?
They really love this one because their friends are here, and they enjoy coming out. We always have to fight about making them go home. They like to stay for every game, and I don't want them sitting around here for 4 hours. So it's a great experience for them. And, you know, you got they're friends with the coaches, they're friends with the players. We all know each other so well. I think that's what makes it so exciting.
Yeah, this year you have so much talent again. Brag on two of your players who have already committed to D1 schools.
Well, you know, Cam Hayes, great point guard, no doubt about it. He is our key to our team. He pushes the ball up the court better than any point guard I've ever had. But just off the court, he's a great kid. And, of course, Carson McCorkle, who's shooting over 60% from three-point at the moment and is a great scorer. And I talked to Virginia today and told them they might want to get him to come up there and help him a little because he's a great shooter. He will help them out a lot.
Good deal, Freddie. Good luck at the HAECO.
Thank you very much.
All right, same with you, Ben Bradford. Good luck. And 26th, 27th, 28th of December, the HAECO Invitational here at the Greensboro Coliseum Complex.
Check out the high.